Hey, what's up, YouTube? Good morning. So today's muscle up workout is going to be the 1-2-3 jog coupled with muscle ups. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to jog for 1 minute. You'll see me jog around. I'm going to come back to the phone. I'm going to zoom in to the pull bars right over there, and I'm going to do 15 muscle ups. Then I'm going to jog for 2 minutes, and then I'm going to come back, zoom in again, zoom out, of course, and do 10 muscle ups. Then 3 minute jog, 10 muscle ups. So it's going to be 1, 2, and 3. That's just to keep the video short. I don't want to upload such a long video. Normally I'll do like a 30 minute jog to an hour, and every 5 minutes I'll do 10 muscle ups, starting with the first set being 15 muscle ups. So you know, like I said, I don't want to make the video that long. I'm going to keep it short. So hopefully you guys can enjoy this. It's going to be the 1, 2, 3. Can't believe that was a minute already. So let's go ahead and zoom in. And we're gonna go for 15 muscle ups. That should be good right there. Gonna zoom out real quick and continue. 2 minutes now. Trying to zoom back in. All right, 10 muscle-ups. Zoom back out. Continue these 3 minutes. Come on. Here we go. Just a recap. I got 3 minutes of jogging. And another 10 muscle-ups. So 15, 10, and 10. That's it. Right. zoom out for you guys real quick here. Thank you so much for watching. There you have it. That's how I like to do. That was less than 10 minutes of a workout. And like I said earlier, usually I'll do 30 minutes to an hour max. So if you can't do muscle-ups, you can hopefully do some pull-ups or some push-ups. So you can do your jogging, okay? You can do the 1, 2, 3 like I did, or you can jog for 5 minutes, then do some push-ups or some pull-ups. Maybe 5 reps or 10 for pull-ups. For push-ups, you can do, you know, whatever you can do. 10 reps, 20, whatever. And then get back out there jogging again for another 2 minutes. Then repeat the push-ups or the pull-ups and jog again another 3 minutes and so forth. You keep adding, okay? Make it a ladder. You could also make it a pyramid. Pyramid means you go up 8 minutes and then back down to your starting point, okay? So you could do that, 1, 2, 3, 4, down, pyramid. Or you could do 5 minutes, another 5 minutes, 10 minutes, another 5 minutes, 15, and so forth. And that's how you stay in amazing shape. Okay, you get out here, you're moving, you're burning fat, burning some calories, you feel good, it just makes your day. Thank you again for watching, guys.